Vivid Visual Vocabulary is a student-generated project utilizing technology with which most students are familiar.
You need to have on these the definitions and the words, but I want you to have some kind of picture from your theme to express this word.
Student groups choose a particular theme to represent all the words in their vocabulary project. Each group then presents its project to the entire class.
I prefer electronic projects in classes because it gives students a chance to be really creative and show off their different techniques.
Students use these presentations as reviews for their weekly vocabulary quizzes.
On the count of electronic projects are more hands-on, and I learn better with hands-on activities over lectures and speeches.
Students participating in the Vivid Visual Vocabulary Project have discovered that learning can be fun.
Yogurt, have some more spam.